morning, everyone. We are at Be Well Med Spa in Wilton Manors, and I have Will. We're doing IPL photo facial. IPL is an intense pulse light therapy. It's like a laser, but we're using a light source. And we're working today on hyperpigmentation and some damaged spots. And we tried to light some of the spots that will, if you turn your head this way. Can see I already did some trial area over here, and you see some redness of the area. The spot is the laser attracts to the melanin, the color of the spot, and if you see it getting darker, what we'll experience in the next few days, the spot getting darker and then it kind of fall off. So instead of you know, the skin turn off every like 3 weeks, this is kind of expedite the process. The energy attract to the follicle, the hair follicle, and also to the spot itself. So I don't know if you can see on male, I spoke to Will about it before we start the therapy, that it can affect some of the hair growth. We use the same energy and the same device to do hair removal as well. So this is Will's third treatment that we're doing today. We sell this package, a package of 5 and times of 6. It depends on the skin coloration of the person. So if somebody is dark like me, I would do probably more treatment, but on a less energy, the strength will be less. People that are white, Caucasian, I'm not so worried about it because they don't have a lot of melanin. I have a lot of color, I have more melanin than Will, so if I try to target one spot, it's gonna attract to the rest of my skin, not just to the spot itself. So white people are probably the best candidate, and Will is the best. And Will, how in terms of pain, discomfort, what do you feel about it?
It's good, it's tolerable, yeah.
Perfect. And then we have also have a cooling device, and then you're gonna see a flashlight. Now we go over the spots. You feel like a rubber band, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
So he needs 5 sessions, you're saying?
He might need less than 5. We'll see. So every time you come back, I'm reevaluating the treatment. I take a look to see any kind of edema. And this is normal to have some redness. They usually go away. It feels like a warm sensation a little bit. It's also a good way to do an anti-aging, kind of get rid of fine lines. We can do the treatment like 4 times a year to kind of maintain. It's just the fact that we do some the heat into the area, it's create collagen. And if you notice, when I'm going downward, Will has some hair, it's a little bit more painful. Right, Will?
A little.
And how many weeks apart?
We do for this 3 weeks apart. Okay. We want to make sure people don't use retinol before the treatment, and there are not sunbathed. Sorry. Gel.
And the result, is it permanent?
You know, if you're still exposed to the sun, then some spot will come up. So what I tell people is once you do this treatment, make sure you use a lot of SPF. What's good about it too, that there's some spot that Will do not see them. So when we look at Will, we don't see some spots, but it actually treats the spots underneath that you don't see.
Oh, that's great.
So if you get this treatment, I would recommend to do maybe once a year to just to do a maintenance. And that would be just one treatment. And make sure you maintain, you know, good skincare. You know, we all spend a lot of money on procedures, but there's some work to do a lot of home with using creams, right there.
Oh yeah.
Cleaning skin.
So this is really for dark spots, hyperpigmentation,
telangiectasia, which is small blood vessels. I'm also work on well the nose, where you see, it's hard for me to see right now because of the flashlight, but over here we have some blood vessels that we work as well.
Awesome. If anyone is interested, message us, make an appointment with Michal.
Yes, so we're Be Well Med Spa. Consultation are always free, and come in and Wilton Manors. Bye everybody.